this is Justin Showers, the principal broker here at Home Basics Real Estate. We've got an awesome property at 4528 Copper Pot Lane in West Jordan. 4528 West Copper Pot Lane in West Jordan. And what a fantastic neighborhood. Obviously, the trees are in bloom. It's just a gorgeous, gorgeous neighborhood. Everybody keeps their lawns up very well. Very well located. You're just around the corner from the library. Lots of places to park here in this home. We've got RV parking that actually goes beyond that fence, so both of those swing open. Look at the blossoms. It's a great time of year. It's a beautiful day. They're getting the yard up to par here for the winter, from the winter. They've got the sprinkler system tuned up for you. They've done a lot of pruning today. A really cute front porch. It's a big home. You're going to see what I'm talking about. There's great big spaces throughout. It's really built for entertaining. So you have a formal living room. A lot of people still want to have a formal living room. The vaulted ceiling looks nice. It's a big room though. Coat closet. Come in a little bit further. You're going to love this. The great room. Years ago, they decided that they would add on to this home. And so the kitchen was kind of in this general area, and they decided they wanted more room. So they added this onto it, and it's made such a big difference. Look at all those cabinets. And also pay attention to those brand new appliances. Look at this quality refrigerator here. They're included. Very generous seller to do that. Very nice range. Microwave, dishwasher. Look really great. Beautiful countertops. And you can kind of see what I'm talking about. This is a very large room. So you have a place for a table here. You have some bar seating, and then you can have another big table here. She did. Of course, she likes to entertain. We can use some area rugs. You have a fireplace. Now this is a big yard, 0.28. Stained stamped concrete patio. Okay. And there's a big garden area. So side to side, this is a very large lot. I want to come out here and show all of this to you. Big garden area. Fantastic storage shed. These are expensive. Never had one built. And then you can see, you could pull in a long trailer, a smaller RV, boat, whatever you need. And it's within the fence. I love that you can lock up your toys within the fence. I'm going to point out not only the appliances, but you've got to look at the systems of the home. She's replaced the furnace and the air conditioner fairly recently. So big money has been spent on this home. By the way, they did just a flawless job with this addition. You probably wouldn't even been able to tell that they did that. That added a lot of square footage. The home is about 3,600 square feet total. It's a big one, big lot. Look how much space. That feels great. Yeah, vaulted ceilings. Okay, let's take you to the rest of the main floor, and then we'll go downstairs. Get some nice flooring going down the hallway. Nice big bedroom here. Okay, nice big bedroom on this side. There's that nice flooring again through the laundry room. That's your garage. Nice size garage, by the way. In fact, kind of worth peeking in there, really, because what I like about this garage is it's so nice and tall. And so you could do loft systems all the way on these two walls and really maximize your storage. And you can see there's a good 4 feet on each side of that garage door. So it's a big one, definitely a big one. Okay, here's a great feature of the home. This is the hall bathroom. And they did a full remodel on this thing. And look at this quality, the quality materials that they used here. So we have a slider, we have a seat, some grab bars. This is such a nice product to use. All the way to the ceiling. Shower head goes up and down that rail. Man, what a nice shower. Barely new, wasn't used for very long. Good looking countertops. Master suite. Okay. Master suite has separate shower and tub, big tub. There's your vanity. Walk-in closet. And your private commode. Alright. We're going downstairs. So much space in this home. A couple of nice surprises too. I think you'll like it. Alright. We have a door at the bottom of the stairs that helps with some of the noise transfer. Carpet's in great shape. By the way, they were just cleaned. Again, generous seller here. I hope you can see how big this family room is. I mean, it is gigantic. And at the end of this is one of the seller's favorite features of this home. And I agree. Just pure storage. And they've built all these shelves in here. You really organize your life. Isn't that great? All right. Now that can be developed into a fun little playhouse because again, there's so much storage. You don't need to store things under the stairs. We have a nice bedroom down here. And really tall windows there, so brings in a lot of nice light. Very clean bathroom. The home was originally built for an older couple, and so they've really been very gentle on it. Shows a little wear and tear on the flooring, for example. Now this is a nice big room here that does not have a window. So we're not counting it as a bedroom, but I know for a fact you'll find a use for it. Could be more storage, it could be a study, could be a music room. Pretty cool. Okay, now, love this room. This is fun. This is the big hobby room. Now, it really can be a sixth bedroom very easily because, you know, we have a window here. You could frame it in a closet and put some flooring down. But this was actually his workshop, his wood shop. So you've got a lot of additional lighting here. Now, this is kind of a cool room. If you're a hobbyist of any kind, I think you'd appreciate it. It's a big room. Model airplanes, trains, woodworking, refinishing furniture, you're an artist. It'd be nice to have a room like this, for sure. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed the tour. This is a fantastic home. It has a lot to offer. Again, 3,600 feet, 5 bedrooms with the potential of a 6th bedroom, 3 bathrooms, an enormous great room, all new appliances. Oh, you know what I forgot? I gotta get this, otherwise she'll won't be very happy with me here because this is where she put a lot of money into the home. And as you can see here, we have a new furnace. If I could find a light. We have a new furnace down here. You saw the newer AC outside and you've got a new water heater as well. I don't know if you can see that. There's a water softener as well. So this place is ready to go. Come add your personal touches to it. I think it's going to go very quickly. So if you'd like a private tour, please give us a call or the agent that provided this video to you. And come see it quick. Look at all the natural light in here. Fantastic room to entertain. All right. Thank you.